Dan is over, you know, rushing the place. Haha, yes. This is nothing like this. Oh my gosh, I love this so much. So much fun. Where's some people to kill? There's usually people here. Oh, the bank's open.
Stay away from me! Get the hell away from me!
Son of a bitch!
Who? What's with the damn gun?
No, stop!
Oh, you're getting roped, bro. There you go, you're getting stabbed in the neck by this fancy knife. Oh, hello. Stab. Stab. Wait, where's everybody at? You are at the chapel. Okay.
Ain't no need to have a weapon out in my shop. There's no scrapping in my shop, you hear me? We'll be here if you end up needing something.
Bet you're having fun over there, huh, Dan? No one likes hotels anymore. Yo, what's up? Dang, you got some fancy pants, bro. That's some cool ass shit. Yes, I ain't got no kicks. Hey, wait a minute. Who's this guy over here? Why are you hiding from a rock? Who is this guy? He keeps hiding behind rocks.
Jesus Christ.
Who do you think you are, hiding from me like that? Now who is... this over here. I can still hear those people shooting.
No, 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 you're taking this to a place you don't want. Take that brawling outside now! I ain't fooling, I'll kick your ass out, you keep on like that.
Are you talking to me? Shopkeep? You know I can't get my gun out from here.
David, get the hell out of here!
Oh, am I upsetting you?
Saints alive!
Damn, bro, you're leaking. I think we can go complete the mission now. I think it's enough time has passed. Ooh, hot meals. I want some hot meal! Let me in! You're going. But Dan, if you leave, know that you missed out on a whole bunch of money. Just saying. Because most people just leave. Oh, what a waste of time.
Sweet Jesus.
I'm staying to get 50 bucks. Like, I don't know about you guys. There we go. But I think it's about time. What do you think, Baby Mac? What do you think? Is it time? Is it time to check out? Well, you don't gotta point at me. I'll point at the ceiling. Yeah, you know what's up. I know there's some people that literally will try to kill someone because they can't wait. Alright, we'll see what that other guy's at. Where is he, literally? I don't see him either. Oh, there he is. He's finally heading here. Well, I guess we should let him have some fun in Valentine too. What do you think? Should have been here to begin with, really. There's this one guy over here to the east. He keeps shooting. But you see him too? I think he was an enemy. Nope, not an enemy. So that wasn't the guy who was shooting. There's someone over here still shooting. Yeah, they're still shooting. They're literally, they're shooting over here. You know those guys before you get off the railroad? I think they're still shooting at us. Come on, let's go figure out what's going on. You come? You come figure it out? I'm gonna go figure it out. I'm gonna go find this enemy. I can hear him. He's still shooting. I think it's funny how the enemies don't know what to do, so they just start shooting in our general direction. I think it's funny. Like, they're literally shooting at nothing. Oh, I'm getting close. Oh, wow. He's over by the bridge. Wow. Oh, these two guys on the fucking bridge. Are you serious? Headshot. Alright. Everyone is dead. Okay. Everyone is literally dead. 100% enemies killed. Alright, cool. Oh, and you are heading towards the mission. Okay. Alright, cool. I'll head there too. Slowly. Damn, bro. Drifting. We about to get hella paid. Alright, so I got 384 right now. 384. Let's see how much I get. So it's literally all about a router. Damn. I next day.